as though aerosol paint kind of eats up the styrofoam. I have 210 cans set in the bed. This will be the bottom, which will be the air intake. I have not cut the hole yet. I will cut that next. I did not paint the outside of the heat chamber here. I just wrapped that in foil. It looks like, other than cutting in the two vents for the inlet and the outlet of the air, that it is ready for the plexiglass.